It is great. And a lot of those shows, some of the characters really do stand out in my mind because it was so much fun to do, like Cubix, Robots for Everyone. I was on that show.
Oh, my gosh. I haven't heard that name in 20 years. Oh, cool, cool.
Mong, and the thing about Mong was when it got to England, they had to change his name to Mark because in England there are a lot of terms that get used here innocently, but over there they mean something completely different, and that was the case with Mong. So.